等一下，我不懂，他有没有说？他没有，我要重。哎，有了，你是谁？一般我要怎么知道啊？你几个人？哦，你这边有数，我这边有数。
So it's us two 啦，it's two of us。
没有，我都根本都没有 click 进去。
哦。
对啊，我看看。
Hey, hi guys. We
Hello。
are in early. Who is live on us with us? Please help us to like and share. This is our first live.
So you mean previously all fake ah?
bro, 很久没有看到你了哦。
别来无恙。
It has been like 2 months.
Yep。
So you went to office today, right?
Yep, I think the environment is very good. I miss office.
So you went there to
Submit case.
submit case.
Yep.
Wow, shiok ah. Not bad ah, circuit breaker still can
Yep. Hey,
go
the
see.
lighting okay? Okay, ah.
Okay ah, handsome liao.
Wow, 你今天很漂亮嘞。
谢谢你。It has been sometime since I put on makeup at home. Like every day at home a bit like nua because 每天都跟女儿玩。Don't need to make up one, but also don't need meet client unless got Zoom lah. Hello.
So you want to introduce yourself?
Yes. Hi guys. I'm Daphne. Eugene's associate and also his partner lah. So today will just be like a casual session and it will be our first live. So if you are watching, please help us to like and share. If you have any questions, you can just put down in the comment box and we will answer your questions.
Okay. It's not laggy, right?
I don't think so. I don't know. Maybe you can ask the audience.
Yeah, I think today the topic is more towards Daphne. Why does she choose to buy a house at age 20? And how is the process and how does she actually manage her finance? All right.
Okay. So as Eugene mentioned, right, I actually bought my first home at age 20, which I was not legal at that point of time.
Okay.
Yay, my mom waved eh. Hi, mom.
Hello, Andy. How?
Yeah, so at that point of time, right, when I buy my house, at age 20, right, I have to get my parents to sign like the consent form.
Oh, like
So,
excursion.
my parents have to consent me to buy a house, ah.
Wait, can I actually ask, right? Although I know you for a few years, but I actually didn't ask you about all these personal stuff, like why would you actually go and buy a house at age 20? I mean, 你是
Hi, Karin.
想不开还是？
I never 想不开啦。Okay. Why I will buy my house, right, is because the place I was staying, right, with my parents, opposite my house, that plot of field, actually there is gonna be housing coming up lah, 就是 in construction lah.
Okay.
Hi, Maggie.
Hello.
Yeah, so it was in construction. So I told my dad, I would like to live near them lah.
Okay.
So my dad at that point of time, he used to own a few HDB. Okay, so he actually buy and sell all within the 5 years kind lah. So he urged me to go and apply lah. At that point of time, me and my then boyfriend, now husband, like only after like 2 years only lah. So actually I also never like want to apply for my house, but my dad pushed me to apply lah. So I didn't have a lot of difficulty you know, going through my parents, like, because some couple they will have like a bit of difficulty convincing their parents since they are buying a house at such young age. At that point in time, right, my then boyfriend wasn't working, and I still finding a job. So my dad pushed me to apply for the flat, right? Then I like, oh, I just pay $10 lor. Have then have lor. Don't have then forget it. So my point is, oh, I just want to try to actually stay near my parents ah.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's my thought process oh. Like,
so, I mean, you buy at 20 years old, so that means your father push you to, I mean, have this thinking around age 18?
No lah, 20, the ballot process like few months lah, maybe 19, 20 like that lor.
Oh, so 19 your dad say, let's go, 我们去买房子啦.
没有啦,不是这样, where got so easy. So I have to convince my boyfriend's parents ma. So that's like they respected us lah. So at that point of time, our mindset is like, oh, 我们只是 try而已, 没有就没有咯, it's okay one. Because that time we still young ma, everything also don't know. At that time I was not a property agent, because 20 year old 都不可以做 property agent.
Okay, okay. So in a way, 你是跟你的男朋友 现在老公求婚 using video.
我啊, 也不是啦, like what I say, is try only 咯, so it's just hang.
哇,这么,
so, hang, but we very lucky 啦.
First try you.
Yeah, first try.
Wow.
First try.
What's your queue number?
But then there was, I think, 600 plus units, so I got like 300 plus.
Okay.
The thing is, right, when I go and select my flat, right, I don't know anything. Because, you know, like, when we are property agent, we know, like, which facing is the best, which floor, which kind, whatever, you know, those specs to look out for. So when we are not a property agent, like, 20岁一个菜鸟, 什么都不懂, everything also don't know. So, of course, I need advice lah. So even when I go and select the flat, right, my father came along with me. So basically, he's selecting for me.
Oh, so he's the feng shui master.
Yeah. So like you say, oh, you need to avoid west sun. Then you need to, you know, at this corner. Then you cannot choose this block because a lot of people will walk past.
Yeah, but how you guys get the down payment?
Wow, very long story. Hey, hi Mark, very long never see you. Mark is I know him when I was quite young, even before I met my boyfriend. Last time my colleague.